What's up, Scarce here? No, I'm joking. Hello, guys. So this is Brian and Kanye. I'm here to play. So this is the Arsenal against LA Galaxy game. And I'm Arsenal, you know. Shut up, Ty. Be quiet. Quiet, Ty, I'm serious. You're gonna embarrass me in front of the whole world. Dang, okay, I'm just gonna stop and just play the game. No one cares about the rules. Okay, so it's a friendly match against Arsenal. Arsenal against LA Galaxy. 36.
And he got a bit of stick for that, really, but he's such an effective
player.
He's club manager, and he's manager for Germany. They all admire him, and that speaks volumes.
I have no idea how many halves, but there's two halves, that's all. Okay, we can get over that. So, LA Galaxy starts, and let's start the game.
A splendid stadium, but a small one by modern standards. And they've increased the capacity to over 60,000, and they make a lot of money with every home game. So I guess it's been worth the effort, even though all that money was not going into the team for a period of time when they were.
No! Yes.
Good try.
He missed. Larry almost scored me on the first 2 minutes.
Alexis Sanchez.
Switch it.
He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Well, they're in a good position here.
I didn't cross the right.
And now they've lost it and could
be
caught having to hurry back. All the pointers for victory today go to Arsenal.
Amir Dawkins. Wait, me? Wait, what do you mean Amir Dawkins?
Sanchez attacking now.
Dang it.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Still 0-0. Both teams try to make a goal.
Ashley Cole.
Yeah,
they've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Ramsey.
Yes, here comes the goal. Here comes the goal.
Golazo!
Who scored? I don't know, it's not Ozil. Ozil scored!
You never thought he was
going
to miss
way, guys,
no,
I
you
did
didn't.
Not
I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Well, I'm supposed to suck it.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Yeah, that's because we're better.
On to Gerrard. Keane. Taylor. Good one. Ramsey.
Oh, he was at the top.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh my god, that was rubbish.
A bit of pressure on the player,
so
that's why it's gone out. Santi Cazorla.
Switch it.
Alexis Sanchez. Mesut Ozil. Xhaka.
Make your run, dude.
Gets his foot in there. Here's Gerrard.
That should be a red card.
And it's played to Robbie Keane. Sanchez. Laurent Koscielny.
Oh, that was
Steven Gerrard's got it back. Good work by Keane to get past it. Gerrard! Now they've got to defend the corner.
You want me to do
all about discipline.
No, I suck at world class. Because I did it before.
Xhaka.
I'm not. No!
I'm in with the challenge.
That's even worse.
It was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Let me do ultimate.
Got his shot up now. pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Alexis Sanchez. Doing well to keep the ball on the attack here. And here's the cross.
Giroud!
And he's by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
That was an amazing shot.
Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Dude, this is going on. He flew past him at some point. I said when they're done, just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Gerrard going into his stride now, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
A timely challenge.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Ramsey. Oh, he's through.
Gone for goal in spectacular style. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Read the play well to intercept. Attacking well here. Good strong tackle.
I wish they just hear
the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. Santi Cazorla. Ramsey. For a throw-in.
That pass was amazing.
Aaron Ramsey. And the cross comes in now.
Look at that.
Not a great cross at all in the
circumstances. Yeah, I believe that I can't.
Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Oh, I
on to Gerrard.
What kind of
this move? Looking for an opening.
I missed a good controlled build-up.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Mesut Ozil.
Psych.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Box him out. God, box him out. Oh, dang it.
Good interception. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. And here's the shot.
Oh, crossbar challenge.
He's kept it out.
Crossbar challenge. I hit the crossbar from the 18. I just hit the crossbar from the 18. What a crossbar.
Here's De Jong. Cole.
Oh.
Makes the challenge here.
Oh, did he didn't call that?
Ramsey.
Oh, no, actually, because I won the ball, so he didn't
come. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Robbie Keane. Hey, who's the score?
Steven Gerrard will take the corner.
Oh, wow, well, you lost. You lost it.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
That's the second
there
half.
There goes the whistle.
So I'm going to make myself. Who should I sub? Yeah. Oh, just from saying sub, it reminds me of Subway. It's just making me hungry about Subway now. Let's sell Gerrard with Welbeck. It's Gerrard. Right, guys? Isn't it Gerrard? It's Gerrard. It's Gerrard. It says it in the commentators say Gerrard. It's Gerrard. They say Gerrard. I don't care, so shut up. Shut up. That's all we can do. Talking is about you, leader, so I won't be talking.
Well, this fullback has covered every blade of grass on either side of the pitch. He's not going to quite go the distance here. But what an energetic performance.
He's had the measure completely of his winger today. He's had him in his pocket, and that winger will be pleased to see the back of him.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
That's roast.
Cross coming in now. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually.
I did not pause out.
Danny Welbeck. He's got a chance to cross. Xhaka.
I did not pause out, I swear.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
I didn't pause out. If I paused out, I would have known.
Out for a throw. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I did not pause out.
And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. It goes out wide again.
Did I pause out now? Ty, shut up.
Intercepted well.
Oh, I did? I paused?
Chambers.
Oh, shoot. But when I said, you got roasted, I did not
Mesut Ozil. Nacho Monreal. Good forward play from them. Crosses in.
Oh, because you don't have a life.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Oh, you just got roasted. But when I said, Ty, shut the, did I pause out there? Did I just pause again just now?
Could be dangerous.
I mean, I was never going to say the words. I mean, even when I, before that...
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Chambers. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Shots on here. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
That tackle is
That's very good defending by those in the wall to jump to deal with that free kick. Dos Santos. Gone for goal. Spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Alexis Sanchez.
Oh!
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Excellent interception. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Oh, that's great defending.
Come on, Welbeck. Come on, Welbeck. Yes, Welbeck.
Rodgers.
Look at Welbeck work, guys. What are you doing? Look at Welbeck work. He's working hard. That's what hard work is.
Into the attacking
look
third.
Look at that hard work. See, now they just keep scoring. Oh, no, because
and he bangs it away.
The person that he assisted
that'll be a throw.
Idiot.
Mesut Ozil. That's offside against Alexis Sanchez.
How was that offside, ref? Tell me. How was that offside? Referee! That was tricky.
Now he's got the ball.
What's he going to do with it?
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Keeper's
ball. I just can't wait for 2018 because I bet for when FIFA 18 comes out, they're going to have LAFC. I bet they're going to have LAFC.
It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area.
That's just going to be so
tight. Here's a chance for Arsenal.
This is good.
He's got that well out of harm's way. Nacho Monreal.
I know.
Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Dos Santos. Looking good this move.
I know you can broadcast it.
Chambers.
I never played for a team that's actually an academy team. I've never been on the Academy Club.
We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Because Beach doesn't have a
Academy Club.
Oh, yes, yellow. That's a yellow. Give it to him. Give it to him. Yep.
Who was
Ashley Cole. Ashley Cole got the yellow.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Defender to it first.
What are you doing? Wait, did you accept my invite?
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Hey, play him the ball. I pressed A.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
You're watching me play? Okay, where am I then?
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And it'll go into the middle now.
Crossed.
I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Down as a poor cross.
Do I have the ball? Do I have the ball?
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
I don't have the ball.
Dangerous position now.
I do not have the ball.
Well, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with
the defending side. Down. This is live.
Mesut Ozil.
It's a quick break. Well back.
Horrible.
That's
shot.
Great hands from the goalkeeper to make that
kind
of save.
What shot is that, mate? That was horrible.
Well defended.
That was more
just
like a
getting
pass
across.
Than a
he
thought
quickly as well. On the attack here. And in he goes with the tackle.
It's just me. Oh, that was a
Smith actually just petered away from that cross. Substitution about to happen for LA
Galaxy.
Wait,
my count? You mean my YouTube account? Oh, so it's my first name,
well, that
last
looked dangerous
name,
until he made the interception.
Wrongs. Oh, game.
And there's
game
the final
over.
Whistle. Arsenal
okay, guys.
Match.
So I won 2-0. That
well,
was a great match.
A win is a win,
but
Alan,
I was
in a friendly
usually
like
in semi pro. I lose.
Habit, whether it's a
but
friendly,
actually,
top,
I won
league,
today.
Whatever.
So
he's done
man,
that here.
It's me. But thank you for watching. Please look in the descriptions and follow my accounts. Please thank you. And I'll follow you back. You know. And I might give some giveaways. No, I don't have giveaways. Just follow me so we can talk, you know. So thank you for watching.
On the attack.
Bye-bye.
Here's the cross. Giroud!